This November, Floridians will get the chance to pass an initiative to remove politicians from private medical decisions around abortion.